Yo, what is going on, guys? It is your boy FreeFallGaming here, bringing you some Minecraft Hunger Games, and yeah, let's cue the intro. So we are here, on Emerald Isle, bringing you, a Hunger Games video, like I said in the beginning. Today I will just be doing Hunger Games because I haven't been uploading enough lately and I feel like I'm gonna lose subscribers. I wanna talk about some stuff that what some of you guys may not have heard me say that I will be getting to work on my YouTube channel and another video that I'll be uploading. Basically, let's start off by saying that I am gonna hopefully get a new PC soon. I was looking up on Amazon PCs such as CyberPower, and there's a CyberPower PC. It's called Gamer Ultra, and yeah, so I might get that. And yeah, my mom's here, so she might come in. Anyways, so what I was saying was, I realized that this PC lags, and I noticed that you noticed that too, because I could see it. Okay, I'm gonna get this. Okay. I got this. Hold on a sec. Other games you guys would like me to play in the future. I mainly do a lot of Minecraft Hunger Games. It's not like horrible doing this because I love Minecraft Hunger Games, but I want to do it like how you guys like to. So let it drown inside my veins. The sweetest poison I could take. You make it an art. The way that you go with every word. Oh, he has a stone sword. I'm dead. I don't think I should, but I already got here. I want to kill him. He's distracted. So this guy might die. So I'm going to try to chase him down. Yeah, I'm dead. That was a fail. I'll be back in another. So we are here in another Hunger Games lobby. I realized how bad I did that last game. But I'm still gonna put it up just for the heck of it, so I don't like waste, perfect part of Hunger Games. Yeah, I suck at that one, so I'm better at this one. I've gotten really far in this one for some reason. Not any other ones. Wow, as I say that, I really fail. Dang it, I'm gonna ask for it, but it's holding. I'm not gonna team with anyone for the simple fact that I don't think it's the right thing to do unless I'm Skyping with them. Like, I've asked I will be possibly doing Hunger Games with three people on YouTube, and that would be pretty cool. There'd be a group of us, and that'd be pretty cool. Make everything a lot easier. Not really, though. Really? I literally got nothing. I don't think I was going to anyways. Alright, so, let's go this way. Crap. This cooked. That's wrong. Well, it looks like it's gonna be me and this arrow. Can't kill you yet, bruh. It's a grace period. Alright. Yeah, I might want to hurry up and try to find something. Or the grace period's over. Really? At least I know how the stack of arrows. Hopefully. If I had a stack of arrows and a bow, that's probably all I'd be able to live off of. Whoa, okay, yeah. Wow. Okay. I don't know if I want to do another one. So, let's see. Should we do another one? No. So, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. It's going to be like a failure of Hunger Games, and it's really not that fun. And just to let you guys know, I do this for the fun, so don't like hate on me because I did really bad. Alright, so hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'm a ghost. And I'll see you all later. Bye!